Okay, so we learned the lesson how to write the letter, isn't it? What's in the mailbox? For this, we have to keep letters in envelope, na? So we are going to make an envelope. Okay, so for this, we need one paper. So we need square paper. So if you are taking the rectangle paper, you have to make it square. See here, you fold like this. Extra sheet will be there. You have to cut out that one, extra sheet. So cut out that one. So you may get square paper. See here. So you get the square paper. Okay. So we need four triangles. We have to make it to make a envelope. So for this, yeah, we are going to do like this. So then only we are going to get an envelope. It's very easy one now if you are folding like this, but folding should be very correct. She has to come now. So for this purpose, we know how to make a boat, isn't it? Paper boat. So like this, first fold, and then again second fold. Okay, then again you will fold like this, isn't it? So you make a crease. It will give me a lines for you to make a fold like this. See here, you can get the creases here. So now you fold the creases according to this. Like this, first crease, second crease, on this side. So you make it according to this. So now you got this one, isn't it? See here. So now this one. So it will be very equal and it will look like a square. So then here you can write the address of your friend to whom you are going to write the letter. Okay, so you make square envelopes, but it should not come out now. So you make put a glue, or you can make a sellotape also. You can put that. So now make glue here. See here, I'm putting glue fully. And I'm pasting here. So one side over. Paste it up. Another side. Put a glue at the border and make it paste it. Or you can use a glitter tape, anything to decorate this envelope. Okay, our envelope is ready. So when you are writing the letter, you fold the letter and keep it inside the letter, and you fold this one. It's blue, not pasted. So it's ready. So here you write the address and you can send that. Okay.